guys! Merry Christmas and welcome back to Modern Housewife. So I've already done it. I've already blown Vlogmas. And you know what? That's okay because I don't like to be in the ordinary anyways. I like to be out of the ordinary. Over this weekend, I really honestly realized I am not gonna be able to vlog every day. And you know what? That's okay because I feel it's a little bit overwhelming for the Christmas season and for the viewers. So poo-poo on Vlogmas and let's just do our own thing, okay? So I have something a little bit special today and a little bit different. This is something that people don't always think about unless they're going through it. And I don't know why I'm getting emotional about it. I so wasn't this morning. You don't realize the family time that you take for granted until it's gone. And it's in these moments where it's the holiday season, it's the Christmas season, it's the giving season that you start to really look at those relationships. You start to think about past relationships and it really puts it in perspective what people have and what people don't have. My brother is an amazing man. He's actually in the military and this holiday season he will not be able to spend Christmas at home. I don't really think it's things that you think about until you're put into that situation. So for the first time, I'm building a military holiday box. Okay, so I just wanted to show you guys what I got for him. So this is the box that it's all gonna have to fit in. I'm a little concerned what I've chosen for him is all gonna fit in this box. I think I can do it. I totally think I can do it. And I will do that a little bit later. I just wanted to show you guys today what I got for my brother's holiday box. I did take a couple of the kids with me to get some of this stuff. I really like to get my kids involved in the giving part of this season. You know, kids get a ton around Christmas time and I really like for my kids to kind of grasp a hold of other concepts around Christmas. I have had a small conversation and I plan to have a bigger conversation with the kids about the fact that he's not the only one. There's thousands and thousands and thousands of uncles and daddies and brothers that will not be able to spend Christmas at home this year. I really want them to understand what they have when it comes to family and I really want them to be grateful for the things that they may not always think about. So we did get him this stocking. We're actually gonna fill all of the little stuff that we got. We're gonna put in the stocking. That's what I don't know if this is gonna fit in here, but hopefully we're gonna make it work. We're gonna make it work. Got him some chapstick. You know, you would be surprised when you're going to get chapstick how feminine all the chapsticks look these days. Like, this was literally the only kind that was like, okay, maybe not a girly chapstick. We got him some deodorant. I know that they have stuff there, but it's always nice to have stuff from home as well. Like maybe more stuff that you're used to. Cookies and cream Pop-Tarts were his favorite Pop-Tart. Like what if he doesn't even eat Pop-Tarts anymore? Tried so hard to like not buy my little brother stuff. But try to buy like my military brother stuff. So anyways, I got him cookies and cream Pop-Tart. Oh, he might like it. We got some hot cocoa mix. I took them out of the box because I realized with everything that was gonna be in their boxes, it wasn't all gonna fit in that box. So I got hot cocoa packs and of course we got him the one with the little marshmallows in them. He's gonna think it's stupid, but I don't. I got him some Velveeta shells and cheese. This was, again, used to be something that was his favorite. Where he's at, it's really cold right now, so we got some hand warmers. I really hope that they work. They say each one lasts up for 10 hours. I got him a bunch of emergency. I want him to stay well. This is the mother in me, and I'm sure he will probably be like, seriously, Shauna? I want him to stay well. Like, I feel like he goes through so much. I'm so proud of him, but I'm so scared at the same time. Like, it's weird. It's so weird to think of your brother, your little baby brother, in situations that I can't fathom. I can't fathom at all. But I took him out of the packet just so that I could fit it around in the box a little bit better because I know that the whole box was not going to fit in it. I got him summer sausage. So something that used to be his favorite. I hope it's still his favorite. How can it not be a favorite? Like, how do you not like summer sausage? Got some chocolate Hershey's kisses. What if it melts? What if it goes through a warm climate? I don't know the rules on these boxes. I don't know. I hope that's okay. Also got him some candy canes. I got the fruity kind because I'm pretty sure he doesn't like peppermint. I'm just gonna kind of throw those around in there, just whatever we have room for, because you can't have a Christmas box without Christmas candy canes, right? Protein packets. These are the ones that don't have the cheese and meat in them. They just have honey roasted peanuts, sweet and spicy teriyaki beef jerky, which he likes, and sunflower kernels. It's a good source of protein and it's healthy. And it's quick, and it's easy, and it doesn't perish. It's non-perishable. More emergency, because I'm a mother. Got him Suicide Squad and Deadpool. They can watch movies, like, on their downtime. They've got movie area. Okay, and then I got him this hat. I saw it, and I was like, oh my gosh, this is so my brother. I love this hat. So my brother was actually born and raised in Montana. Although he doesn't live here now, I think he's really gonna like this hat. So I just love it so much. I can't wait to see it on him. I think he's really gonna like it. It just, I don't know, for some reason it looks like my brother. And then I did get him some sweatpants. He really likes the Puma brand. Costco, actually, for like a slamming good deal over Black Friday. Where he's at, it's cold. And so I wanted to make sure that he had something snuggly for Christmas. I couldn't pass up getting him some Legos. I thought, what would be fun to do? Like, because they know that they have some downtime, like in between missions, like doing their training and that kind of stuff. And like, Joel still loves to put Legos together. And if I know my brother, I think he'll like doing this. So, like, it's got instructions that are digital, cool ultralight helicopter, a Christmas present. I don't want to be the sister that gets their brother necessity for Christmas, so I got him this. I haven't written my letter yet. The kids have done theirs. Brookie, I miss you. I hope you don't get hurt. Oh my gosh, I haven't read these yet. Oh my goodness, you guys. Oh, that's so cute, Brooke. You make me cry. So here's Silas's. Hi, it's Silas. I wish I could see you. I hope you are safe and I really miss you. I really want to see you and I love you and Merry Christmas. So this, guys, I shouldn't have read these. This is why I want to do more giving around Christmas, because I really feel like it puts it in a little bit of perspective for my kids. I didn't think that they understood this. They do. Lexi's is all taped weird. Oh, I already read Lexi's. Hi, it's Lexi. I love you. Look, I can do cursive. Do you like it? You do. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas. Love, Lexi. That's so precious. Little notes in there for him. And then we're gonna decorate the inside of the box. They said the deadline for the guarantee that it would be there by Christmas was the first. It's the third. Because even if he gets it a little bit after Christmas, it still gives him something to do. So thanks for coming along today. Remember, like, comment, share, subscribe. I don't really care. Don't forget to support your troops. Peace.